Can you cook an egg with a 3D printer? Let's find out.
5 minutes in and the egg is actually cooking. I may or may not have forgotten to clean the 3D printer before I did this though, so my immune system is quaking in fear. 15 minutes in, I was able to flip the egg. And finally, after 35 minutes, the egg is cooked. Let's give it a taste.
Cheers. That's not bad, honestly. That's pretty tasty. Can you fry an egg on a 3D printer?
Absolutely, you can.